When their cat is straining in the litter box, many people assume it's due to constipation, a condition that's certainly uncomfortable and concerning, but not one that most people rush to the vet for. Reality, though, is what you think is straining to poop is often actually straining to pee, especially if they're male, and this is definitely an emergency. If your cat is straining or vocalizing while trying to go, or making frequent unsuccessful trips to their litter box, they need to see us immediately. Go to an animal ER if it's outside our operating hours. If it's a urinary obstruction, immediate vet care is your cat's only shot at survival. If it does wind up being constipation, your cat will greatly appreciate the safe relief only we can provide. And either way, you'll appreciate the peace of mind.